So I'm trying something different and introducing a few new concepts this week. Instead of reading the dialogue, I'm making it more sound effect based with more control over the size and color. And I made a bunch of bouncing bees that each bounce to a different tone. The idea I was going for with the background is the bottom of a hive with an advanced colony of bees. Thanks for watching.